I will, but I'm leaving, and nothing you say can stop me. Do you hear me? Nothing!
Then you turn into a sleazebag with no regard for the truth. Tim Garrity was born with all the advantages.
Hello, man. Something's wrong with you. I got ready. Come up here, New Year's Eve. You sure it's not too private a thing?
Peter Burton would do anything to get them.
Might the National Review come to life?
I'm impressed.
I can't.
Yes, I am.
They say great men are embraced by thousands of strangers.
I want to be great.
We may not always get what we want.
Just as we don't get what we deserve.
Okay, that's the relationship between me and Adam to actually doing anything.
You're wrong.
Each made a choice.
I resolved to be elected to Congress within 10 years.
You got some way to cure this country's ills? Nobody saw it.
One is looking for power.
Okay, my time is now. I wanted you to be in a position to do us a favor. Now you are.
I've been with Diana.
You asked her to marry me.
So that's your own relationship with Sal. You're marrying his daughter.
Boy, no.
And introduce you, and then our deal is done.
The moves on this kid
is a move that's a crime. The other is looking for justice.
Did you blackmail the senator? Tim, I played hardball. Yeah, I mean, let me check. He's a cop.
He's tied into racketeering, bribery.
I'm just doing my best to get supposed to where you want to be.
Sorry, he set you up.
He's a cop.
It's a brand new day in America.
Don't get caught. Let me go out.
Jim, you're not FBI. You're a trial lawyer.
He trusts me. What are you doing with me?
I am helping out an old friend.
There's a microcassette recorder sent into the shoulder pad.
What's with all these questions?
Tell me this isn't about me. Tell me how to hurt you.
John Cusack. James Spader. True Colors. Coming this August to video stores everywhere. And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.